Autonomous begins in 3, 2, 1, go! We've got action from robots and both the alliances. We've got the oops robot driving off the platform.
Just what you told me you'd do.
We've got the Robo Raiders lining up to place a glyph into the crypto box. We've got a glyph placed in the center. And we've got the Robo Lions off their platform. We've got 4 seconds left in autonomous. Okay, we got motion from 4 robots on the field right now. We got Team 7129 lining up for a second 2 glyphs. We got Oops Robotics already with the first glyph in their possession. We got 9593 Genolith Oaks placing their first glyph in already. We got the Robo Lions, looks like they may have a technical issue. We got the Robo Raiders grabbing their next glyph. Looks like they're going to go back and get a stack of 2. We got 1:30 left in this match. We got Oops Robotics driving over and looks like they're going to get their third row completed. We got the Robo Raiders with their first full column completed. They're going to be driving in to get another stack. We got Oops Robotics grabbing their next flip. We got 1:10 left in the match. A full row has been completed by the Demolith Bolts on the Blue Alliance. We got the Robo Raiders grabbing another set of flips. They're going to be placing them in. We got 55 seconds left in this match. Robo Raiders place that set in. We got action from the Demolith Wolves going over and trying to place their next glyph in. Got a stack of 2 glyphs with the Robo Raiders. At the same time, Oops Robotics has grabbed their relic and is driving over. In place. Hopefully there's no robot interaction going on there. We got 32 seconds left in this match. The Robo Raiders are now home for more glyphs while Oops Robotics goes and tries to get their relic out. We got 25 seconds left in this match. Got the Robo Raiders with their stack of 2. Got 14 seconds left in this match. We got Oops Robotics with their relic already placed outside of the field. They've released it. And that's time.